So I'm watching from my window. There is an iguana almost blending in the tree. Yeah. I think it's sunbathing. The thermoregulate, which is good, but I have never seen such a big iguana since I've been here, especially so close. It's pretty cool. Typically in the Caribbean, if they are seen by hunters, they will be chased and turn into stew. But as for me, I don't think I'll be interested in eating iguanas. I think this is the best part for me, just to appreciate them in the natural, you know, seeing their behavior, understanding them, rather than considering them for a meal. We don't get to see these wonders of nature every day, so when we can, I'm just so lucky to be able to capture this. And then most time for the day I'll see a lot of birds, but it's my first time seeing an iguana. Yeah, look at him go. I think I should give him a name, hopefully, if he sticks around, if no one found out that he's staying here, then I'll call him Ralph. I know we're not allowed to have a pet on the property, so if he sticks around, I should call him Ralph. Secret. Of course, now that I'm putting this on my page, let's see if I could zoom in. I'm not sure if he's actually eating the leaves from the tree. I'm not sure. So he's blending pretty well. Okay, right, he's right there. Alright, so this tree, they call it morenge or moranga. Oh, he's climbing again, he's climbing. They call this tree the moranga or the morenge. I miss them. Okay, I think I lost him. I lost track of him. Okay, I'm not seeing him anymore. Okay. Well, that was fun. Right, so he's still in the tree, right? He's still there, he's eating the blossoms off the tree. I had to look really close. So you see how much we can learn from these animals when we observe them in their natural habitat. So it's actually eating the flowering part of the tree. You know, just as I was about to give up because I couldn't find Ralph, he was hidden. They can easily blend with things of their color. But there he is. Aww, a newfound friend. It's almost as if he's posing for the camera. That bird was a Caribbean dove, I think. No, it's not. Let me see. I don't want to miss nothing, Ralph. Okay. And this is so awesome. It's going all the way up. Okay. As I told you before, I'm watching from my window. Okay, where is he? And if I go outside, I'll probably scare him. Okay, there are also pigeons nesting over my window. Sometimes they're scared, they just startle me in the night. But I get so accustomed to them. If I'm not home, I miss them. Camouflage. No, I can't see him. Let's find him. There he is. So he climbed all the way up to the top branch. There he is. They love to sunbathe or bask in the sun. We call it basking. Can hear the pigeons over my window. Oh, look at Ralph. Guys, I could not plan a more perfect evening. Oh Lord. When I see things like this, I imagine how blessed Adam and Eve were to have all of these animals in the garden. Okay, I think we should give Ralph some privacy, so I'm gonna stop my video for now. Bye!